able to execute there, turns it over. 78-61. Los Angeles. Just past the midway point. Third quarter. George takes it in. Favors gets a piece, but two on the loose change. Favors, great job there with the block, but again, the attack creates the opportunity to attack the offensive glass. Clarkson puts it on the deck. Pull up, short. Morris gets rid of it quickly, and it is out of bounds. It went off the leg of Paul George. Great effort there by Mitchell. Saw that coming, anticipates it, and able to force the turnover here. You see the block within weak side. Nobody comes in to block out and get that defensive rebound. Patrick Beverly returns for Los Angeles. He hits a Zubac in as well. So it's Batum and Jackson to the bench. Donovan Mitchell. Goss. Bogdanovich. Ball is moving much better. O'Neal, chance to triple.
You just said it. The hockey assist there, because once Donovan draws two, and if he can make a good pass, an aggressive pass, that immediately allows Utah to be on the offensive there. They're able to deliver.
Paul George. No. We got a lot of marks off. Jazz shot 29% in the first quarter. They are 50% since as O'Neal misses from long range.
I think Utah starting to get a rhythm, playing faster. We heard Rebecca talk about it. Coach Snyder and his staff recognizing we've got to play earlier than the shot clock.
Paul George going to the rim.
And they've also got to figure out a way to contain Paul George, who stays aggressive and attack mode. And Gobert's not out on the floor.
22 for George. So 22 for George, 22 for Morris, 21 for Leonard. Mitchell loses it. Beverly takes it away. Looking for the angle. Beverly will do it himself for two.
Good decision there. Beverly not trying to throw that lob. Read the defense perfectly and able to get that finish.
In transition, Greg, the Clippers outscoring the Jazz 13-0. Los Angeles trying to reestablish cover.